we start our class of our next subject, phonics, and our class book in notebook, and our topic, write short vowel words and rhyming words. Today we write short vowel words and rhyming words, both. Kids, hamara isse pehle first subject tha maths, ab hamara next subject phonics hai. So take your phonic notebook, okay? Now kids, first we write short vowel words. Kya likhenge hum log first? Short vowel words first. How many vowels? Yes, 5. A, E, I, O, U. आपको ऐसे अपनी नोटबुक में सेक्शन बनानी है A के, E के, I के and O, U के. Then हमको यहाँ पर क्या लिखने? Yes, write short vowel words. हमको short vowel words लिखने हैं. Okay? So kids, write with me. C, A, T, cat. Kids, write down with me. Then next. D, A, M, them. P, A, G, pen. And next, M, A, N, men. Kids, ये क्या है? Short vowel words. ये क्या है? Short vowel words. Cat, them, tag, men. Like each vowel word. Okay? So write with me. Jack, J, T, T, Jack. Kids, write with me. Then next, hen, red, red, Jack, hen, red, red. Now write I vowel words. Kids, अब हमने E vowel write किया, अब हमको I vowel write करना है. Kit, pin. Kids, write with me and आपका जो first letter होगा वो small होगा, okay? First letter आपको small write करना है. Then next, lip. Fig. Now next, O. अब हमारा दूसरा vowel कौन सा है? O है. So हमको O के राइट करने हैं. Hawk. Fox. Kids, write with me. H O T, hot. F O X, fox. Now next, kids, आपको मेरे साथ साथ राइट करने, okay? Boy. B, O, Y, Y and hop. H, O, P, hop. Now, come at next line. U vowel words. Now, we write U vowel words. B, U, N, burn. M, U, B, mud. Kids, write with me. B, U, N, burn. M, U, B, mud. B, U, S, bus, mud, mud, burn, bus. Now next kids, next आपको hug write करना है. H, U, G, hug. So kids, we completed. Yes, ये क्या थे हमारे short vowel words थे. Kids, ये सब हमारे short vowel words थे. A, E, I, O, U, K. Now इसके बाद हमारा next topic क्या है? Phonic में rhyming words. अब आपको next page पे मेरे साथ rhyming words write करने, okay? Now kids, now we start rhyming words. अब हमको क्या write करने? Rhyming words, okay? So write with me. Bat. Then cat. It's called rhyming words, kids. Bat, cat. Now next, kids. अब आपको next मेरे साथ साथ write करने rhyming words, okay? Fan. Then man, fan, man. Kids, आप सब लोग मेरे साथ write करो ना. Bat, cat, fan, man. Then next, next we write here mud. Kids, write with me. Yes, mud, bird. Mud, bird. Kids, complete your class book with me. Now next,
Both are our classwork and both are our homework. Okay, kids. Bye bye.